A while since we posted a video. Got Anthony King back after some couple surgeries and his little thing in bodybuilding. So Joe has been focusing on his single ply shirt lately. Would you did 640 at Newark at Jeans Meet, and then you were out at the Olympia. So Joe, how are you feeling right now?
Feeling pretty good. I'm ready to I had an epidural in my neck, and it seems to be helping a little bit, so I'm looking forward to trying to hit 700 single ply and getting my raw bench back up and going after 500.
So yeah, we are gonna not that we sometimes don't pay attention to our raw lifting like we should. We get tired after our sets with our shirt on and we blow it off. But Anthony King, congratulations, first place in a bodybuilding show. And what are your goals on the powerlifting thing right now?
I'm going to drop weight down to 242. We're going to try to hit 700 in a single ply and try to go after the breaking 550 raw.
All right, good. In the 242s, if you guys remember, when King started here, he did what? That was 555 in the 275s?
275, 555.
Yeah, so now he wants to, you know, watch his weight and stay healthy and stay around 242. So what we're going to do today is kind of just to say we really haven't changed too much, but we've kind of gotten away from the boards a little bit just to change things up. So we basically do a little more freestyle work, kind of the boards. You're looking for that, you know, you start searching for that board, and that kind of affects your technique when you're lifting in a meet without the board. So we've started doing two sets without a board, and then we finish off with a heavier weight on a five board just to feel that heavy weight on the last set. So we're going to warm up, and then we'll tape our sets. We're going to be using medium bands. I want to do a little shout out to Iron Woody. Sent us some new bands from a new manufacturer. So good, they're working out very well. Also, Anthony, MHP is going to be sponsoring a bench meet in South Jersey in February.
We're looking for February 15th or February 21st. We're looking to host a fundraiser bench press meet. It's going to be at Oceanside Sports. Undetermined the exact date. All monies are going to go to the New Jersey Shore communities for Superstorm Sandy.
Yeah, so, you know, contact Joe Mazur, Anthony King, or I guess Joe, at MHP?
We're going to put this all together with MHP. MHP is going to fund the entire thing and donate all of the entry fees to the Superstorm Sandy.
Yeah. Relief.
We're going to get it together. We'll give you more details as we get closer. We're just doing the preliminary stuff to try and get the location. But MHP is really behind this, and we're really excited about it.
All right, what's good is Steve, come on over here.
Oh, by the way, the overall best lifter at that meet is going to get an MHP sponsorship, supplement sponsorship for one full year.
Oh, good.
They're going to get rid of Anthony, and they're going to put him in his place.
Yeah. All right, so we got Steve.
Who's that guy, Rob? Who's that guy, Rob? Is he an MHP athlete?
I think he's bodybuilding.
Rob, right? Like, he lost like all that weight and stuff?
Yeah. Actually, that's why we're doing another video after 2 years, because Anthony's jealous of Rob's, Luando's videos.
He does have a good intro. Rob, yeah, I got to give you that. Yeah. You're not strong anymore, but you got a good intro.
But anyway, we got Steve Palmer here. He's a little camera shy. We just got him into a bench shirt last week. It's a little bit big. It's one of Anthony King's shirts. So you guys will be able to see some good, if you're starting out in a bench shirt, some good training as we talk Steve through how to properly train in this bench shirt. So we'll get him on video as well. So we're going to warm up, and then we'll videotape our sets. All right, 315 bar weight, doubled mediums. This is Joe's last warm up.
Nice meet. Oh, that's great.
Already did that.
Let go.
Jim, you gotta get on that side.
I will. All right, same thing for King, 315 double mediums. Where do you, are you in a single ply?
Yeah.
Yeah, he, Anthony's in single ply.
One, two, up, out, out, out. Good.
All right, last one, Brack. You're going to be around there or 3 1/4 for your two boards. All right, so I don't want you to do too many. All right, again, so one of the changes we made was we've been doing boards for so long that we did a cycle, went through all our different band tensions without the boards, and we really liked, we're able to work more of our arcing and more of our form. So this is our second time around through with all the band tensions. So we basically do two freestyle sets with no board, and then our last set we hit that heavy, heavier weight off a higher board. So this is my first freestyle set, 260 with double mediums. This is Steve's second time in a bench shirt. So Anthony gives him a little bit of coaching. We're gonna, he did a three board, now we're gonna bring him down to a two board.
Out, out, up. Out,
beautiful.
Up.
Half moon.
There you go. Out and then up. Out, up. Come on, keep going, just like that. Hit that board. Come on, couple more. Go to failure. Out and up. Fall form. Let's go. Out and up. Another one. Come on. Lock this one out.
One more.
Come on.
Last one. Pump it up. Jack it up.
Up.
All right. 375 for Joe's first working set. Full single ply shirt.
Come on.
Anything more than this is gravy. Come on.
Come on. Dang it.
Alright, good. Great set. He'll set, he'll set you.
Like this. Right there. Put your hand right here. Put your
hand?
Yep. Just don't let me hit your hand.
Just going?
Yeah. Just don't let me hit your hand.
If you see that he's bringing it out too far, then pull it back. Pull it back now.
Pull it
back.
Pull it from the
yeah, right there. All right, King's got 325 on, double two. Mediums.
One, two, up, out, clear.
Come on, kid.
Attaboy. I can't touch.
That's all right.
Well, pull it.
Just work, man, just work. Let's get it moving. There you go.
Pull it back, Steve. Just a little bit, there you go.
Come on, King.
There you
there
go.
There it is.
The pins are fucking me up each time. That's three times.
All right, so when we're doing these freestyle sets, we'll normally do a 40 to 50 pound increase from the first set to the second. So I did 260 on my first set, so this is 310.
One, two, go.
There.
Oh, beautiful.
Yep, there. Lock it out.
Breathe. Okay. I'm close. Like
real
this.
Close.
Yeah.
Really? Inch.
Hold on. Alright, 225 off a full board for the new guy. Stay in control.
Don't go back to old habits. Remember out and then up.
You're letting it sink. Just tap and go. Stay tight. Don't let it sink.
There you go.
Tap and go. Don't let it sink down.
Come on.
Tap and go. Lock it out.
Take it.
Good job, dude.
All right, we're taking Joe up to 405.
Can you push a little bit your way to Jim? Thank you. One, two, three. Out.
One more and you're done. Punch it up. Get it down right there. Good. All right. Good job. All right. Anthony was set a little bit back, was hitting the pin, so he's going to try this two board again.
Yeah, make sure we bring it, slide down a little bit, Anthony.
We'll bring it out to you. Go get your speed. Much better.
One more. Come on, kid.
Get it down, throw it up. Throw it. Good. Rack. Dude, that was a lot better.
Yeah.
Much better.
Yeah.
All right, now we hit that high board to finish off just to feel that real heavy weight work on our lockout. So I got a 380 here.
4 or 5 2 and a half.
Yeah. That's raising up too high. I can't get this out.
You know what? I bet. Alright, now Steve is training in this Anthony King's 3-ply hand-me-down shirt. It's not properly altered, but he's just kind of getting a feel for how these shirts work.
We got to get him into a shirt that fits him much better.
Good.
Feel it at the top. Last one.
Lock
feel
it
at the top.
Go.
All right, taking Joe up to 445 off his three board.
Right on that F6, right there.
Yeah, just like that. No matter what he does, you
don't
leave
push
it.
Down too much.
Just yeah. Not a little pressure.
One, two, three. Out.
Push that
front
end down.
All right, take it. All right, 375 off the three board for Kang. This is for you, Lwando.
Come down nice and far.
Punch it. Alright. Alright, 435, a 60-pound jump for King off a four board. Again, this is feeling that real heavyweight working that lockout.
He's gotta come out far.
Good job.
Good set.